Rockhold, and one of the best middleweights in the world today, Chris Weidman. Chris Weidman, the challenger tonight, but confident that he can take out the champion. Rockhold, making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his belt. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. Both of the fighters are 31. Weidman will have a one-inch reach advantage. With the official interview, Luke Rockhold,
ready?
Chris
ready?
Weidman. Here we go! Five-round fight. White trunks for Weidman. Black trunks for the champion.
Luke Rockhold is an incredibly well-rounded fighter. He is long and tall with outstanding striking, very powerful kicks, and a seriously high-level Brazilian jiu-jitsu ground game.
Oh, he's good!
Wow! Hard diving punch!
What a huge right hand! It is all over! Just like that!
Wow!
Wow! Luke Rockhold!
Oh, my God!
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first. Let's see if we can get a better look at it from a different angle. Check it out here. Boom! And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mogliano has called a stop to this contest at 43 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner.
Remains the UFC middleweight champion.